Hello guys, welcome back with me, Ciao Ciao 2025, in where to download models for Stable Diffusion. Okay, you might have Stable Diffusion already, but do you have any models that you can use other than the original SD1.5? Using 1660 Super, you can only use models that are based on SD1.5, I guess. You cannot use SDXL because it doesn't have enough VRAM. SD1.5 has enough variant that you could use. You could go to cvdi.com and go to the models part. You could always join it with Google's, and from here you could select homes or models. Here you will be shown future models, and to filter it, just select models. You could filter, make sure you filter this, and if you want a checkpoint models, there's a lot of these, like Licrosis or ControlNet or LoRa and other models, but the important part is you need to have one, at least one checkpoint, and it's supposedly based on SD1.5. now, after you did this, you're gonna be shown a lot of checkpoint. So if you want models that can generate adult contents, you know, you could use my filter here and blur match content, so it's not showing any adult content. It's important to do this if you are online, because Stable Diffusion sometimes generate things that are not safe for work. If you want general models that can work with everything, you should select base model. So here is for clutching, so yeah, we need to select base model here that you can use. For example, I use A-Zovya photoreal. This is what I use currently. I have a bunch of like Photon and other stuff, but for now I like this model. I'm trying a lot, but I like these models, and it could generate so many things. This is, for example, it could also generate adult content, so be careful with your prompt, of course. Okay, and how to use it? You need first to download this. It's gonna generate a checkpoint file. And after you download it, make sure you put it on your Stable Diffusion folder, Web UI, Models, and Stable Diffusion. It's gonna generate Zovya Photography 2.safetensor. This is what you need to put, okay? This is what you download, a safetensor file. Put it on there, and then in your Stable Diffusion, you click refresh and you click here. And the model will be available here, already selected. How to use the model, you could read the description here. Let's just see the picture here. You know, they easily have example of how to use the model. You could just copy paste that and then follow up from there. It is not safe content. It can generate not only people, but also car and stuff, and even cat. So yeah, let's copy this thing. This is copy generation data. It makes more simple. Just copy paste here, and you could use this, and it's automatically set up for you. See the noising string and stuff. Well, we're not going to use higher specs because I'm never able to do that using our GPU. Let's try this. And it's going to take quite a while, so I'm going to skip it. Okay, it's almost finished, 93%. It's what, almost a minute for 30 steps. It's quite a long time, actually. Well, it's not that long. And like usual, I have error here, but the picture is actually generated. See, this is what I generate today. This is the cat picture. Don't worry. It's not exactly the same. Oh, it's almost the same, right? So yeah, just copy paste that, and you could also use like different seed for different picture, because this is seed is copy paste. If you use random seed, it might create a different image, even if you use the same prompt. So that's exactly what seed is. It helps you to mimic another pictures. And we're going to skip again. Okay, this is the new picture. We'll see here. Yeah, it's pretty good, right? And we could try other picture, or we could actually create our own prompt. Like, for example, we could use this. Okay, let's skip. Okay, it's done. Let's see the result here. Pretty good, right? Now, let's see if we could download other models. So from here, back to Sivatai. For example, I had a cartoon model. I use Hello Kit here, but you could see there's a lot of, you know, Hello anime things, like even cartoons, anime reel, animal like 3D stuff, animal flashy. Okay, there's a much so many cartoons and anime style. I use this, so I already download, doing the same thing, download it and put it on the model's location. Now it's available here, Hello Kit. That's it's gonna load. Okay, it's done. It's yeah, okay, 66.2 seconds. It's not that bad for GPU like ours, and we're going to generate it with the same prompt. And since it's cartoon, it's usually more flexible, you know. Sometimes if you have things that are impossible, like string hairstyle and stuff, usually if you choose to do in realistic model, it would not be possible, it couldn't be generated. But in cartoons models or anime models, it's usually more flexible. You could see any different things, like, you know, generate dragon and stuff, it would be possible in this thing. But sometimes it's not possible to generate in realistic models. Okay, this is very good, right? And let's see the recommendation of Hello Kit here. Yeah, it's in Chinese or in Japan, I don't know, but it recommended Safari, it's recommended CFP7, it's recommended Euler A or DPM plus plus 2M cars, or okay, we use DPM plus plus 2M cars, so it doesn't matter. Image size recommended, same thing, clip skip 2. Yeah. And here you could actually see a sampler from other people that are uploading it. Even Karimoto can generate adult content, so be careful when using the prompt, especially in this kind of cartoon, because it's generate more young people. So make sure you put a good prompt, or else you'll be sorry. And let's see this example. For usually they put a negative form, like not safe for work here, so it generated good contents. And let's try making this on our prompt. Okay, let's copy paste here and click here to generate like it has. It's 28 step. But we're not gonna use higher fix, and this is the last things we use. Okay, it's also use clip skip too here. Even with the same seed, you could make a different image, I guess. Anyway, let's compare. Oh, the hand, it's basically the same. I think the face is a little different. Yeah, it's a little different in the face part. And, but it's basically the same image with very little variation. The hair is a little different because it's HD and, mine is doesn't have this thing here. And it's unbuttoned on the upside. The chairs is a little different. The thing have like this long, it doesn't hit, and the view is just blank. And board, it has written here. Anyway, that's it, guys, for today's video. That's how you download models and how to imply it. Make sure you use a lot of checkpoint. Then we might learn about LoRa. Anyway, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. And see you again on the next episode. Have a nice day.